Computer's messing up. The audio isn't working. Blip. Wait. If the audio's plugged. No, it's because apparently I watch videos on the stream and don't pay attention to my phone, and apparently I got a new tablet.
What?
Daniel. Apparently I have to learn how. My tablet isn't working. Oh. Yeah. Intense screaming. None of these work because I have to log in. Breathe. I'm not paying attention to my phone whatsoever, so try not to chat so much. I'm gonna see how I moderate. I don't know how to moderate, sadly. This is Midi Bang. I don't know what to draw after this. Daniel, can you shut that up, please? Oh, it works? That's my Christmas present, by the way. About this thing,
I made it to 50.
Just enjoy that beautiful music. Let me just move this. Just enjoy that beautiful music. Don't you just... Nope, that's too edgy for me. Just listen to that edgy music. I'm just gonna use Facebook. intense choking. I'm just wee. I'll be your friend. Okay, I'm back. How do they not match? Oh. Something looked off. too lazy to read all this stuff because then it'll take me all day or like all night because apparently. Jeff.
Oh no, I didn't make it out.
I'm just gonna close this. Ah! Honestly, I'm too lazy to read through all of this.
Ah, 50.
Oh, shoot. Eh.
That's
how do I agree to terms and service? Well, I'm just gonna dial this. And who cares? I don't need a custom pen. Okay, time to fail on drawing stuff with the tablet. What?
Like, this is what happens when he gets on the board when he got
stuck. Oh my god, he's doing something to the
board. That's how you do gymnastics.
I don't know what to draw.
What do it?
I don't know what to draw whatsoever.
I do it. Ooh, got it. Ooh.
What should I draw? Boy.
Help me.
I got it for Christmas, so honestly, there's no point of it. And I don't like it whatsoever. Instead, he started playing with it. I'm like, boy, I still like that for some reason. Because I got it for Christmas. Ah!
Oh, no.
I'm just going to turn on the music higher than him.
Can I draw a face on him?
No. If you want, sure, I don't care.
Let me get a face on him.
This ad sucks.
Can I have it?
Yeah.
Ooh, great, it's mine now. Addy, do you have any?
King, come here. King. King, over here. Get your booty over here. King. 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 Look at this French bulldog. They suck. Their breathing, honestly, is just razor blades. And
look at his face.
That's a cat. That's a cat, not a dog. I can do nothing with the correction, so I'm just... A dog that meows, yes. That's a dog that meows, seriously. There's some venting music.
Gymnastics fail.
Who is it? What? Honestly, I'm not very proud of this thing. This monstrosity is supposed to be someone, but apparently I couldn't draw it because I was using a mouse. And a Wacom tablet. A Wacom tablet sucks, so I use a mouse.
It's not working.
Boy!
Oh, I figured out.
What do you guys think of this?
This is a gymnastics fail. Watch this.
Wait, who that Bentley, what? Honestly, I think, aren't you Bentley from Roblox? Honestly, I think that because it says, yes. I was trying to search your username before I chose to go on my old account because I thought you unfriended me on that one. So honestly, I kept searching your name, but I forgot girly. And I'm like, oh, after I read your name. Honestly, I'm not paying attention to the chat, so try not to chat too much.
Oh, I made it to 50.
Fine. Honestly, let me. This boy, I can't. Oh, Addie, my
you
see.
Got 25 and 100.
Addie,
look.
So
you got 25 and 100.
Oh, God, my brother's being annoying.
That's 25. That's like a bunch of points.
Cheez-Its. Yes, Leaning Tower of Cheez-Its. King, stop breathing like that, please. For one minute. Honestly, you cannot see anything on the screen, so honestly, I'm being put. No, that's where the. Jesus, yes. Get it right! Honestly, I don't know what I'm doing anymore. This is. Tablet, honestly, and hold on. What did I do with the pen? Oh shoot! Honestly, this is all I use. Yes, I use Medibang. Apparently, another friend does too. Pilkey. Stop using that face. It looks like Rihanna's forehead now. See my brother's hairline. It's just a roller coaster. I cannot get the. Rihanna's forehead, yes. I'm looking at my phone while at the screen at the same time. Honestly, if I knew how to make mods, I would make one of you guys a mod, but.
Oh, Addie, look, I went around in circles and I finally did it.
Look. Lol. Put this right here, make some kind of chibi thing. She's so dehydrated that she's probably not producing it. There we go. Honestly, if I knew how. Wait, can I copy him?
No, why she'd like that.
Really? That's all it does? Oh, it's the Pixel Pen, that's why. Spam. Honestly, I need to fix my voice. I get like this one. Honestly, are there any song requests? If I even know the songs. Intense. I got lots of water bottles. Good gullible. I found. So now, the poor kid's heart is pumping hardly any blood to his brain, which is why he's unconscious. What we have to do is use an external pacemaker to beat his heart for him. I found my stream. But honestly, I'm not signed in. stop copying me. Stop copying me. Why Pop-Tarts? Why? Honestly, I found it. I'm gonna draw something that goes with this music. Stop judging me. Honestly, can you just stop? Stop judging me. Honestly. No, it's honestly, not honestly. French bulldogs, I don't know why they breathe this way. This is so small compared to the paper. No, cousin. So anime like. This is some pretty edgy music. Honestly, I put it on for 1 hour, so get ready, suffer. Honestly, I don't know what I'm doing, cause I don't use Medibang often. Don't say I use honestly so much. Yes, I'm drawing some crying picture because I'm edgy and I'm supposed to be an edgy dog. No, it's not pixels. Yay, it actually connects to the pixels.
What?
Who's Billy Mays? The man who struck out Willie Mays, which is honestly just Maniac McGee. I found the pixel.
Oh, alright.
It's the best art, free art program ever. Honestly, I'm trying to draw. This is how I write with a mouse. I'm surprised I know how to write with a mouse. I'm gonna change this music. Should I play should I play internet personas? If I can get my mouse to even work, yes, I will. Hi. No, I was in the stream and then I was a mod. So then we're doing a picturation test and then we're doing it about memes. And then when we're on the first round, she didn't even start drawing the meme yet. And I'm like, that boy. And she's like, how did you know? I'm like, because reasons. I know memes. Oh, wait, no, this isn't the meme, but anyways, who cares? Honestly, I like edgy music, but I don't want...
Okay!
I'm trying to draw Ivy Paw, but as a furry.
Okay!
Okay! Oh. Daniel, what the heck are you doing? Stop teasing King like that. He's gonna throw up. Honestly, can you guys hear the music? It's okay, all of us just need to curse sometimes, even when we're triggered. Because you don't want your parents finding out you're depressed. I didn't know the song Chris until now. Don't do that. Only I could do that. Only I could do that because I have reasons. And I delete my work because I feel depressed about it. I feel like I'm not gonna have it. Like always, like on my bye-bye meme, I tried my best. I was little then.
Tracy, is she here?
You are?
Lawrence, your boyfriend. She went for a run this morning, never came back. I went to look for her. I found these. I called the police, and they said someone matching her description was brought in here.
Tracy's a runner?
Yeah, she's training for a marathon.
Suddenly, I'm no longer thinking how a parrot all. How far did she run today?
15 miles.
Did she take any water?
I told her to, but race day's supposed to be hot. She said the water station's running dry, so she wanted to train her body to go without.
When he said that,
Rihanna's, no, you should look at my brother's forehead. It's just a roller coaster. Like this. Here's my brother's face. Here's his hair. There's forehead.
There's a very big difference between heat exhaustion, which is common, and heat stroke, which is very rare. Heat exhaustion is where you have an elevated body temperature with some dehydration, and you'll still be sweating.
Look, there's my family, me, and all my other siblings on it.
Sweating because you're so severely dehydrated, and you have the potential.
My mouse isn't working.
Including kidney and liver. It's so rare that this was the first time I've ever seen it. Good. Over here. Thank goodness.
There we go. No. This is my Christian server. No.
Get her rehydrated and get her vital signs stabilized.
Pudding?
Yes, please. Just what I need after dealing with.
But instead, I make Christian mad by saying that. Because they're like, you didn't catch that until now?
Okay.
And then they start swearing me out. I'm like, how are you even a Christian?
It's a mystery. Just kidding. It's oyster sauce. No, seriously. What is it? No, seriously. It was an accident. I thought it was vanilla. I didn't check the label before I poured it in. I thought instead of starting from scratch, I'd just see how it tasted. Some mysteries are a matter of life.
No, the song ended.
Others are just fun to solve. I'll take both.
So like that girl was like,
honestly, Betty Bing is better than.
Cultivate the words that they align in the way that the coercive train of life. A perfect state of mind in which I learn creative power.
Add some crying blood because I'm edgy.
Did you have breakfast this morning?
Should I?
Yes.
So I started to ask him a lot of questions and try to determine whether or not he was symptomatic before he passed out, which in some cases may indicate.
Does this look good with crying blood?
Let
me add some shading to that.
Non-prescription drugs of any kind? Recreational drugs?
No.
What about alcohol?
Sure, yeah. I mean, the occasion calls for it, but you're at a funeral.
Yeah. Here comes later. He seems to be biologically intact and in no acute distress.
It's not working.
So my initial exam tells me basically nothing. Tell you what, we're going to get you into a gown and we're going to run some tests, okay? We're going to see if we can figure out what happened. All right? We're going to need a CBC and a BMP and head CT, please. Why don't you folks step down to the waiting room?
It's not working.
I seem to have worn my high school graduation. It still fits.
Well, it's coming off now.
So you knew each other from high school?
Honestly, I'm dying. Go on, Roblox.
He was Warren's best friend.
And he was my first boyfriend.
Your friend that died?
No.
And no, I do not hat you. Hat. Hat. You said hat. You said...
Listen, you were asking about alcohol. Warren didn't mention it. He went on quite a bender when we heard about Jason's death. He was our age. He was a shock.
So when I hear this...
My friend doesn't text me back.
He's not presenting exactly my thoughts. But that could be the cause of all of this.
It was pretty wasted.
He changed himself to a girl again.
He doesn't even drink hard liquor.
That's helpful. Thank you.
Doc, can we get in here, please?
I'm gonna end the stream because I have nothing else to do.